Okay, so I've added a little Italian dressing. Be careful with these little tongs, because they can, your finger can get caught up in between there, and that hurts. Try one that looks kind of done. I think I'll try that one. Okay, I'll take that and put it back in to the air fryer. Have about 5 minutes left. I'm gonna say 10 minutes.